regulators. We regulate any stealing of his property. We're damn good, too. But you can't be any geek off the street. Gotta be handy with the steel, if you know what I mean. Earn your keep.
Regulators! Mount up!
It was a clear black night, a clear white moon. Warren G was on the streets, trying to consume some skirts for the E, so I could get some phones. Rolling in my ride, chilling all alone.
Just hit the east side of the LBC, on a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G. Seen a car full of girls, ain't no need to tweak. All of you search, know what's up with 213.
So I hooked a left on 21 and Lewis. Some brothers shooting dice, so I said, let's do this. I jumped out the rock and said, what's up? Some brothers pulled some heat, so I said, I'm stuck.
Since these girls peeping me, I'm gonna glide and swerve. These looking so hard, they straight hit the curve. Want to bigger, better things than some horny tricks. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix.
I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself. I can't believe they taking Warren's wealth. They took my rings, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, said, damn, what's next?
They got my homie hemmed up and they all around. Can't none of them see him if they going straight pound for pound. They wanna come up real quick before they start to clown. I best pull out my and lay them busters down.
They got guns to my head, I think I'm going down. I can't believe it's happening in my own town.
If I had wings, I would fly. Let me contemplate. I glance in the cut and I see my homie Nate.
16 in the and one in the hole. Nate Dogg is about to make somebody's turn. Now they dropping and yelling, it's a tad bit late. Nate Dogg and Warren G had to regulate. Explode. Now I'm switching my mind back into freak mode. If you won't skirt, sit back and observe. I just left a gang of over there on the curb.
Now they got the freaks and that's a known fact. Before I got jacked, I was on the same track. Back up, cause it's on N-A-T-E and me, the woman to the G.
Just like I thought, they were in the same spot, in need of some desperate help. The Nate Dogg and the G-Child were in need of something else. Sexy as hell, I said, ooh, I like your size. She said my chords broke down and just sing real nice. Would you let me ride? I got a car full of girls and it's going real swell. The next stop is the East Side Motel.
To a whole new era, G-Funk, step to this, I dare ya. Funk, on a whole new level.
The rhythm is the bass. Whoa. And the bass is the treble.
Chords, strings, we brings melody. G-Funk,
where rhythm is life, and life is rhythm.
If you know like I know, you don't wanna step to this. It's the G-Funk era, funked out with a gangster twist. If you smoke like I smoke, then you like every day. And if your ass is a buster, 213 will regulate.
Heals, but it never does. That's cause you at war with love. You at war with love.
These yeah. Battle scars don't look like they're fading. Don't look like they're ever gone away. They ain't never gonna change. These battle
love. Never let a wound ruin me. But I feel like ruins wooing me. Arrow holes that never close from Cupid on a shooting spree. Feeling stupid cause I know it ain't no you and me. But when you're trying to beat the odds up and trying to keep your nods up, and you know that you should know and let it go, but the fear of the unknown hone another lover's phone sends you back into the zone. With no Tom Hanks to bring you home, another not a fighter on the front line with a poem. trying to write yourself a rifle. Maybe sharpen up a song to fight the tanks and drones of you being alone.
I wish I never could, I wish I never touched. I wish that I could stop loving you so much. Cause I'm the only one that's trying to keep us together.
Yeah.
When all of the signs say that I should forget her.
Uh-huh.
I wish you were the best, the best I ever had.
Yeah.
I wish that the good outweighed the bad. Cause
yeah,
it'll never be over. Tell me it's over.
Until you tell me
these
it's over. Shouldn't have happened, but you let it. Now you're down on the ground screaming medic. The only thing that comes is the post-traumatic stresses. Shields, body armors, and vests don't properly work. That's why you're in a locker full of hurt. The enemy within and all the fires from your friends. The best medicines to probably just let her win.
I wish I could feel, wish I could love. I wish that I could stop cause it hurts so much.
So much.
And I'm the only one that's trying to keep us together.
Yeah.
When all of the signs say that I should forget her.
Yeah.
I wish you were the best I ever had.
Hey.
I wish that the good outweighed the bad. Cause it'll never be over.
Can never be over.
Until you tell me it's over.
Until you tell me it's over.
Yeah, I'm probably just gonna time lapse.
Someone have a pick. Like, my pick is complete trash.
Yeah, I have a pick.
I have stone picks.
Where are you?
You guys. No, don't worry. It was annoying because I can destroy any of it.
Anyone have food?
Who's gonna destroy the last block? Or last block contest?
I think it's gonna be Bob punching it to death.
Hashtag last block.
Doesn't work.
Oh, need to get to the block.
I win.
Well, this looks
like party one.
I think Bob won. Bob is just too cool.
No, I won.
Now we need to get rid of all of these fucking blocks.
All of these fucking people.
That didn't happen.
Deathmatch.
Oh yeah. No.
No.
Well, I'll kill you.
Yeah. How about no?
I'm
just gonna no boat. Get in my boat. Yeah, out of here. Fuck you guys. Peace out.
Why don't we have shovel battles?
Hey, you broke my boat, you piece of shit.
Ow!
The fuck,
guys,
Will?
Let's take a picture.
Everyone group up in mid.
Everyone group up in mid and take a picture.
Don't touch my button.
I need food. Someone give me food.
Oh fuck you!
Yeah, this happens literally
the
every
fucking day.
Fucking
prick.
Where's this HP?
Everything with the guild.
Guys, find this HP and murder them.
Everything
party.
That ever happens.
Really?
Party, stop being retarded.
Everyone just kill party. No one likes
right
party.
Kill us HP.
Oh, wait. Someone say kill party? I heard kill party. Am I the only one that.
Yeah,
kill party.
Yeah, kill party.
Kill party. Who's throwing slowness weakness on me?
He
that
did
was
it
the
be
fun
party.
Shit. Chip, fuck off.
They're helping don't kill SHP. Game, mate, you idiot.
No, but Chip's being a dick.
Look out, Tai.
Fuck off.
Hey, Silent, I don't suppose you have the power of slash kill, do you?
You scrubs.
Bob kills what? SHP.
Bob,
do you have the power of slash kill?
Fine,
to kill other people?
Yeah.
I can kick them out, I can limbo them.
Limbo all of Green Team.
Green Team?
Yes.
Yes, SHP is a dick.
Limbo all of Green Team, go.
Don't Will and Party. At least Will and Party.
Turbo, true.
No, and SHP.
Hey, madam. Madam, Turbo, can you
Turbo, you're the only
right
person
there
on your team, I'd be careful.
It's bothering me.
No, no.
Oh, hey,
shit.
Someone break this,
you
break this
up,
block, Will. It's bothering me.
I need to get
oh god, fucking golems in play, GG.
Thank you.
Hashtag wrecked.
That wasn't even
Golem. Oh, whoops, I'm trying to snipe through.
Oh my god, Orion Golem.
Golem in play, instant GG.
Turbo, blue team is gonna come clean you up, I'd
fucking
run.
No.
Ow, Turbo, your golem just destroyed me, what the fuck?
Turbo just got hit by his own golem.
Turbo, that thing is bloody powerful.
Just like, fuck.
That did like 6 hearts and a hit. Fuck.
Oh, go Turbo!
Silent,
I shot Turbo, but it's like, it. You know when you shoot someone and it just deflects the arrow?
Please don't hit me, please!
We have like 30 seconds. Go,
Turbo.
go.
I will arrow spam you to shit.
Oh no, don't be
Silent, get him. Silent, get
no,
him.
Silent. No,
Silent,
no, Silent.
Silent, you're not even aiming at him. What the hell? What the hell?
Get him. No, run.
The most intense game of walls ever.
Get him.
Damn it, you teamers.
Yeah.
You teamers,
yes,
scrubs.
What do you mean?
I didn't do anything.
You're so shit.
God damn it, fucking teamers in this team game.
I'm gonna kill that